I made almost 100,000 naira from mining crypto. What was I doing? I was just refreshing. And the fun fact is that they normally give me notification every day. It's time to mine or mine. Don't forget to mine. That coin was Electronium. Fun fact, another fun fact is that it's still relatively cheap, so you can get it for a long time. It's a good coin. When I saw this thing like this, I say crypto, we die, yo. Yo guys, so this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to use PancakeSwap to swap. We'll be specific on BSC tokens. We'll be specific on tokens that are released on the Binance Smart Chain. So yeah, first of all, we'll go to PancakeSwap. We'll go to the website. Just hope network doesn't disturb. Okay, now we are seeing this because my wallet is already connected to it. You are seeing it because my wallet is already connected to it. But if not, what you should be seeing. Okay, let's try to log out. You see this connect. This is what you see. So you have to connect it to. Let's click on connect. So once you click on connect, you have to connect it to your MetaMask Trust Wallet. These are the options here. These are the options. Now, if you are using this, this website, this platform on your phone or smartphone, it will be better and easier in the sense that you just open your Trust Wallet and then go to the dApp section, the dApp browser, and then put in the website. Then once you click on connect, it detects that this is Trust Wallet because it's one of the supported wallets, then it just connects for you automatically. But since I'm on a PC, I'll need to use, if I choose the Trust Wallet, it will not go through because it can't detect any Trust Wallet on my system. So if I click on connect, I'll choose Wallet Connect. This is another platform that enables you to connect to your Trust Wallet. So if I click on Wallet Connect, it pops out this QR code. So all I have to do now is go to my Trust Wallet on my mobile. Go to my Trust Wallet on my mobile. Then click on my settings area. Then Wallet Connect. Once I click on Wallet Connect, it brings out this scanner. Then you scan it. It's supposed to show up. Something's supposed to show up. Something's supposed to pop up for me to approve this. Okay, let's wait for it. So yeah, it shows up. Approve. Once I click on approve, it should connect to my wallet. My wallet should be reading on my PC. Let's disconnect this. Okay, let's click on connect again. Then wallet connect. Pops out. I click on Wallet Connect. Yeah. And you scan the QR code. After scanning the QR code, you approve. Then it should be connected to your PC automatically. It shouldn't even take up to 5 minutes. Approve. Yeah. So you can see now it's connected to my PC. You can see your address will now show here. So now I want to teach you how to swap coins. By the way, this is increasing. Please, you can get these coins. It's a good buy and hold on. If you have the money, get PancakeSwap. But what I want to teach you is how to swap coins. So you come to exchange. I'm not going to be going through everything on the platform. So you come to exchange. I don't know why it's disconnected from my wallet again. What is the problem? Okay, it's connected back. So right now, I don't have any BNB, but probably because you want to swap coins. Now, I believe that for you to be... Okay, guys, I don't know what's going on with the Pancake, but let me just go on with the lecture. Normally, it's supposed to just connect. It's supposed to be connected. It's supposed to be connected. Okay, let me try this again. Just hold on. I believe it's supposed to be connected. So, but before that, I believe that for you to want to use PancakeSwap, you should have done a little research on it. On crypto or blockchain, on what you want to invest. But for you to want to invest in blockchain or crypto, you should have done your own research. So that's what I always advise people. You should have done your own research. So you should know that, okay, you want to swap coins. Now, this is basically what I practically use this PancakeSwap. I swap tokens that are under the Binance Smart Chain network. You understand? So and for you to get these tokens through PancakeSwap, you're required to have this BNB is not the native BNB. There is BNB and there is Binance Smart Chain, but they are all the same. They grow together. You understand? So, but what is required? You require Binance Smart Chain for you to be able to get those tokens. And yes, another thing I'm going to be showing you now. You'll be saying most of you want to get those tokens. You'll now be asking for contract address. How do you get the contract address of, let's say, NFT art? So what I normally do, you just come to your browser, either your phone or your laptop. You just type NFT art contract address. NFT art contract address. I already searched it here. So normally on my phone, I know that with the knowledge I have that NFT art is a Binance Smart Chain token. You understand? So I look for the Binance scan where I see all transactions that will be going through the Binance scan, BS scan, where I see all transactions that will be going through the Binance scan. I can be specific or I can just decide to see randomly. Now, on my phone, this is showing as the first link, but now here on my laptop is showing as the fourth link. But I just click on it. Once you click on it, you get information about the total supply, the number of holders, the transactions done for this particular token. Then you get to see the contract here. Down below, you can see all the transactions, 12 seconds ago, 18 seconds, 21 ago. So you just click on copy. Then you come here. You have BNB. Remember, after you connect to your wallet, I don't know why this is just doing like this, but after you connect to your wallet, you select the currency you want to buy. Then that contact address that you copied, you just come and paste it here. You see NFT art. You can add, you can remind me it's already added because I have NFT art. So you just click on it. It makes that swap noise. So you click on the amount of BNB you want to use to get NFT. Then it gives you the equivalent here. Once it gives you the equivalent, let me try this again. What gives you the equivalent, then you click on swap. I'm going to show you guys another thing, something else. Okay, yeah. So once you show you the equivalent, you click on swap. Now, most times, some people, once they click on swap, it doesn't go, it gives them an error, something, outputs one kind of red, jaggish error. So what you do is that you come here, where this mouse is pointing, you click on, you change your slippage. You can change your slippage. Normally you try from one, you just keep increasing it, one, then you click on this cancel. You see, it changes to one, then you try again swapping. If it doesn't go, just keep increasing it to two. I tried it one time, I did it till 11 before it went through. If you show it, this is your transaction maybe for front run, but just leave it like that. Just click on 11 for, just keep it on, put it, just, once you put on 11, just cancel it and then go. For mine, it went, so that can work for you, but even though just keep increasing. But then the disadvantage, granted that it affects what you are going to get, because when I did this, I put this 11, and that's when it went. So I was about to swap a token of around 116,000. What got into my wallet was, 90-something thousand, you understand? Roughly just 90-91,000. I think Trust Wallet even reduced it for me again to 90,000 because of the volatile market and so, you understand? So, but what am I trying to say? You might come across errors, so you just know that you have to go to this space and then keep increasing the slippage. And then also, when you are using this, try to use the V1 old. Because their PancakeSwap, the platform is trying to, they're trying to upgrade. So the V2 is still under the upgrading process. So V1 old is what we were using before this V2, and that is already stable enough. So I think just click on the V1 to avoid any error and all those things. Because some people have been complaining that with the V2 they are getting a different price, and you understand. So just use the V1. Just switch to the V1. So I guess that is it. I'm going to be dropping my email, or rather you can, if you have any questions, if you have any comments, you can comment. If you feel I skipped any step, comment. I'll reply that. If you have any questions, you can send me an email. And also don't forget, if you are a newbie and you want to come into cryptocurrency. If you're newbie and you want to come into cryptocurrency, you want to invest into cryptocurrency, that's what I mean. Always make sure to do your own research. Do your own research of that. Probably you want to invest in a particular project. Do your own research about that particular project for you to know what that project is about. Don't just jump into it and then you start crying that you don't know where your funds are. So guys, yeah, so this is my tutorial. Like I said, if you are confused on what I did, you have a question, you can send me an email. I'll be leaving also my WhatsApp number, so you can reach me on WhatsApp. I'll be leaving my email below in the description section. So yeah, thank you. What's up guys, at least now you can see my face. Well, today I'm going to be telling you my story or how I got involved into this whole crypto space. I actually knew about Bitcoin. I think I'm 2016, 2017, right? Yeah. Also, when MMM was using Bitcoin, people were using, you know MMM then now. MMM were doing their normal ROI with fiat and then cryptocurrency. I knew people were actually investing into Bitcoin. But then, I think that's one of my greatest regrets. But still not still. Where the money did? Where the money did? Where basically was the invest? Biggest thing, like a new economy. You know now when I keep telling people, invest in crypto, invest in this one, do this. Those on my WhatsApp, they are really tired of me. Trust me. In fact, they are tired. See. Now, I don't know, some people have that mindset that cryptocurrency is you put in after 1 month, how much will I get? The particular will be asking you, if I put 10,000, how much will I get in 1 week or 2 weeks? Like, this is not recharge and get paid or I don't know, all this Ponzi or any other thing. See, if you don't invest now, keep telling them, if you don't invest now, you will still in. You must do it later. This is a new wave of payment. This is a new method. It's just the way people were so engulfed with cash and cash system, and so they are still cash, quite alright. They are still quite. But then the ATM came in, right? The ATM came in, and then so people at that time, people were like skeptical or scared. Someone can take your ATM or go to the ATM machine and then print. Withdraw your money, all those kind of things. People escape giving out your PIN, but now it became a norm, right? And that is where we are right now. Cryptocurrency is like it's even more to that, because cryptocurrency, this is just cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency now, which is inside blockchain technology. Blockchain technology is good. It's going to put the world into a new realm of technology. Let me put it that way. I don't even know how to put it, but it's like a new realm, it's a new phase. You see the way when there was no internet, and then all of a sudden internet now became like the booming thing. Before there was no internet, this is how from internet now we are going into blockchain. That we're talking about the whole making use of 5G technology and all that thing. I don't want to go into much details because I myself am still doing more research. And don't get me wrong, Xiao. Don't get me wrong, I'm not holding you. Invest. It's not my fault, Nico. If you don't have the money, then I rest. I'm not like an expert myself. I'm not a financial advisor. Let me say that first of all. And I've even talked before at the beginning of this, but that's what they always do, Sha. That's all these crypto YouTubers. This is not a financial advice, Nico. But it's an advice. I'm not a crypto lord. Or, you know what I mean? I'm going to give you my advice. You know? So you do your own research. For new business, what I always say, do your own research. You want to invest in a project, you don't just dive into the project, because everybody is diving into the project. You now dive into the project. Do your own research now. I have this package I'm going to drop. I'm going to drop the link on the description. For you newbies, trust me, you need to get this course. To walk you through your guide into cryptocurrency. Everything you need to know. When to buy, what coin to buy. Yeah, so because there are so many coins out there in the market. It's not only Bitcoin, they're just popular coins. People know Bitcoin, Ethereum. If you ask some people now that's like newbies into crypto, they'll tell you Bitcoin, Ethereum, SRP, Dodge, what is it? They don't even know. And then outside this one, they keep asking, what should I do? This one, when is this one going to? And that question is annoying. But that aside, so I'm going to drop this package. I'm going to drop a link to a package. So this course, this package will give you. Walk you through every step-to-step guide, when to enter the market, what coin
to buy, when to take profit, basically everything, all the statistics, you know what to do, the analysis you take before entering into a project, before investing into a project, you look at the market cap, everything you need to know about a project, everything. It is like your entry, your introduction into cryptocurrency.
Okay guys, thanks for watching so far. I also did encourage you to get the course. If you're a newbie into cryptocurrency, this course has helped so many people. It's helping so many people, including me. And I'm sure that once you get the course, you'll be able to walk through and be an expert in cryptocurrency. So yes, guys, thank you very much. There's also a community. Before I forget, there's also a community. So once you get access to this, once you have paid for this course, there's a community for you to ask your questions. In case along the line, you get confused. So guys, this is a really, really good buy. So thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and also comment what you feel like left out. Thank you.